certain look at it for
7 years.
Does kind of know how they're going to
make decisions in elections based on trivial matters. When we listen to people make snide comments about whether Vice President Gore was too stiff, when they made dishonest claims about the things that he said that he'd done in his life, when that scandalous slip program was going against Senator Kerry, I had the feeling at the end of that last debate we were about to get into Kitsy Land again. I think it's time to discuss immigration. We should. Illegal immigration needs to be discussed. And it's time for Hillary and all these other guys to be asked about Governor Spitzer's plan, but not his 30 seconds.